Hi there, this is Mr. Morell, and I'm going to give you a brief introduction to Haiku Learning Management System. More specifically, I will show you how to get to Haiku, sign in, and access your courses. In future videos, we will go through more specifics of each feature in each individual Haiku course. For now, it's just a brief overview for you guys. So let's get started. To access your Haiku account, go to tvusd.haikulearning.com in your web browser. Once there, you should see our school logo and name along the top. Go ahead and select the radio button on the bottom left with my.tvusd.k12.ca.us and then sign in. The great thing about Haiku is that it provides a single sign-on for us through the Google account you have as a TVUSD student. So if for whatever reason it does not log you in automatically as it just did for me, go ahead and use your student ID and password you have been given and used to access your Google account. Once you are logged in, you should see your student ID at the top right-hand corner along with your name right below that. Haiku is going to be your one-stop shop for most of your courses, meaning you should log in here daily to begin your daily access and learning in your courses. From here, you will be able to access your individual courses, which will provide you a link to your content through Apex, supplementary material and videos, as well as important announcements and discussions. It also allows us to customize the course material that is provided in Apex for you. This homepage, as you see, will show you any activity for all your courses posted on one page. In other words, it gives you the big picture, which is nice as a student and as a parent logged in here to be able to see from an organization what is it that I need to do and what's going on here. On the left-hand side, you will see the courses you are currently enrolled in. Here, the student is currently enrolled in five courses, and each will have its own color, which will help greatly with organizational purposes, as you'll see in a minute. In the middle here, you're going to see a calendar function, which when more assignments are posted, you would see them here below. And again, this is where the color coordination comes in. It'll tell you that, oh, this is for digital photography 1B, I have my final project. Or in US history, I have my introduction discussion post here that just opened up. Below that, you will see any recent grades that have been posted in Haiku here, along with when they were posted and so forth. Now, for returning students, keep in mind that last year we used the gradebook in Apex. This year we'll be utilizing Haikus because it gives us greater flexibility over the content. So on the far right-hand side here on this homepage, you're going to see any announcements posted. And it's important that you make sure to read them as they will give you important info about the lab hours and assignment details and any other Advantage Virtual events that are coming up. And below that, you'll see your current grade that will be posted in the report card section, as well as any recent activity in specific courses by your teacher. So on this page, you can always return to this page. Once you begin entering your courses, you can always return here by hitting the home button at the top. To actually access your course, you will go ahead and come down here and select the course you want to go to. And next time we will enter these courses and navigate its specific features and tools that are available. Lastly, as a side note, for returning students, just keep in mind, although we focused primarily on Apex last year, it will be important for you to understand Haiku and utilize it daily, as most communication will be through here, along with changes to specific course assignments. So that is all for now. Next time, we will jump into individual courses and take a look. Take care.